everybody, and welcome to my studio notes. So, literally, I've been back on track with my recording work this month, and I've recorded the piano part for my track For Edna, and it's gone really well, so that's great. The piano's been tuned, so I'm really happy with how it's sounding. I've been doing lots of piano practice to get ready for the recording, and I was a bit worried because I actually cut the end of my finger the other week while I was chopping some tomatoes and had a big plaster on it, but luckily it healed in time and I was still able to practice with my plastered finger. So all was well. I've recorded the track with a click track, which is one of the things that I struggle with, because when I'm playing solo piano, I really like the music to be able to breathe and to be in like a free time, but it does make it problematic when trying to add other instruments. So I've been very good and recorded it with a click track. So next up will be adding the violin parts, adding the string parts. So it'll be really interesting to see how this music comes out, because I don't actually know when I'm composing how music is going to turn out. You might think that I know that, but I actually don't. I just kind of come up with ideas and build all the ideas, and then it turns into this piece of music. So this piece of music, I've had so many musical ideas for it that I am going to produce another piece of music from it. But there's been a real battle, as I've said before, between the piano wanting to take over the theme and the violin wanting its own way. So it will be very interesting to see how this piece of music turns out. So that's my For Edna track, and I'll carry on working on the strings next month. So huge thanks, as always, to Edna and Jenny, and to all my amazing patrons. Special thank you also to Paolo and Trevor for all your wonderful help sharing my posts on social media. So huge thanks and lots of love to you all. Thanks.